All right, okay. This is my Wood Boss 251 MS. It's a little different from my MS 170. The 170, you can spray your WD-40 right into the carburetor and it'll start up for you. With this, you have to take out the three screws off the top right here. Take your cover off. Go into the spark plug. You may want to torque it back down again. This is for a chainsaw that won't start. Take your WD. Put it right in the cylinder and give it a good blast of WD-40. Put your spark plug back on again. See, this is the that's the plug and the hole and everything. Put the plug back in again. You may want to torque it down to specifications. Be careful that you don't get anything in the cylinder. I'm not going to start it now, but I was just showing you to spray it right into the cylinder. Now, when you pull the cord, you put it just put on. You don't need choke or any of that. When you pull the cord, it will start kicking. The cylinder will start firing. Pull it a couple more times, it'll start up. And you'll get a lot of smoke coming out of the exhaust because this WD has a lot of oil in it. A little more oil than, your regular gas mixture. So it's going to have a healthy amount of smoke. You may want to torque the spark plug down to spec. But I just tighten it up myself. Not overly tight. Before this happens, you probably want to put in a high test, a higher octane fuel, maybe even something without alcohol in it, because the alcohol rots out the vinyl hoses and things in your gas tank. And they tell you to dump the gas. If you're not using it, just dump the gas out. And a lot of times you'll have fuel that's left that you can put some preservative, get some fuel preservative and put that in the fuel. Because any kind of dampness, any kind of stale or damp fuel in these chainsaws won't start for you. Fresh gas is important, but if you put the WD, I gotta pull that back together again. If you put the WD-40 in the cylinder, a couple of pulls and you save yourself a lot of trouble. It'll start right up for you.